Hi, I'm Danny Griffin, the founder of the Griffin Realty Group, and I have a tip for both buyers and sellers this week about triggers. When you are involved in a large emotional and financial transaction like buying or selling real estate, it's easy to get triggered by certain words or phrases that come your way that might make you feel like you're being taken advantage of or somebody's hiding the information from you. So what I would suggest in those moments is always go back to the logic of the situation. Number one, why are you doing this in the first place? You have to be truly motivated to buy or sell real estate before you really get deep into this process, because it's going to test you. But the second beat is to really stay focused on the details. And the math is readily available, so you can go through that detail by detail. Nobody's forcing you to make a decision. You have to sign the dotted line in order to move on. So if you're feeling exasperated because you don't know enough of the detail, just ask your real estate agent to slow down and walk you through the details of the process so you can define the expectations. Because if you just let those triggers run those emotions, all of a sudden all the logic can fly right out the window. You forget why you're doing this, and you can't see a clear path to its conclusion. So get back in control of the process. And of course, if you need more help, head over to griffincourses.com.